You just want to talk with me. Then I can go home. I promise you.
My dear Calm, the days here seem to be getting longer and harder. Or maybe I'm just getting weaker and weaker. Is this the communist paradise they told us about?
Major John Ripley served 2 tours in Vietnam and earned the Navy Cross. To you, I present Major John Ripley.
Is it worth supporting the Vietnamese in their fight against communism? Let me tell you, it is.
You know what they're really doing over there? Killing for the American businessman. Imagine that, huh? Getting medals for killing babies.
Hey! There's no fighting in my bar!
This is not a prison. This is a re-education camp.
Long live Ho Chi Minh!
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 Still show no gratitude!
That is exactly what they want us to do. Fighting among each other.
You listen to me. Look at me.
I don't want to go home in a box.
There are 700 of us, Ripley. There are probably about 20,000 communists over the river.
But if we can hold the bridge, we can defend Dong Ha.
My order is to hold Dong Ha. We will fight in Dong Ha, and we will die in Dong Ha.
How about this? You turn all that passion into making your wife happy.
I'm sorry.
Son, wouldn't go out there if I were you.
I know you wouldn't, but I'm not you.
The jungles are the walls of our prison. But we think of escape every day.
When you come home, I will be here waiting for you.
I promise you, Cam. I will come home to you. I promise you.